The Windows Phone 7 Mango update is finally here, for some anyway. Microsoft is slowly rolling it out, but there's a sneaky way to jump the queue. See the link below if you want to grab it now. It brings over 500 new features, but as we don't have time to cover them all, here are the important ones. The big ticket item is multitasking. Say you're in the middle of a game of Crashlander and you want to check your Twitter. Just press and hold the back button and scroll through the screens of open apps. It doesn't work with everything though. Angry Birds, for example, chucks you right back in at the start when you resume. App updates should solve this in the future. People Hub now includes support for other social networks in addition to Facebook. You can add in Twitter and LinkedIn, for example. You can also create groups of contacts across all networks and see updates from them in one place. Facebook Messenger has been plumbed into the native messaging app, so you can now chat away with your Facebook buddies without having to jump into a separate app. Conversations are stored, so you can easily read them back later like text messages. Finally, there's Local Scout, which is a handy way of finding interesting things around you at this very moment. Fire it up and you'll see places to eat and drink, things to see and do, shopping destinations, and even area highlights to check out when you've got more time. All in all, Mango is a major update and a big improvement to Windows Phone 7. Grab it as soon as you can.
Love Frackulous? Subscribe in iTunes at www.frackulous.com/iTunes.